This is Dr. Quinty Raya of RAYA Medical Clinic. We're now in Tanza, Cavite to do a massive antibody rapid screening program for some construction workers before they can go back to work.
Tama lang, medyo mahirap din ano, kasi first time eh. Para naman po sa ano, sa safety ng lahat. Sa pagkakaalam ko po kasi ang isa doon required just po sa trabaho. Para din po siguro sa ano, sa para malaman kung alin yung ano, alin yung may nag-positive o hindi para maiwasan yung paggawa. Sa ako na just negative.
Alam ko madaming tinest ngayon, although 150 kami, but my expectations is abot kami until afternoon, but it is accessible, mabilis yung result, and at the same time, very accommodating yung mga doctors natin dito. Why are we doing this? Syempre, first thing first, we want to help our economy, malabanan yung COVID-19. Syempre, for almost 2 months sa lockdown, I am happy, super happy, grateful, and thankful to God na I am free from COVID po. My result is negative.
So our team is currently in Tanza, Cavite in one of the first part home projects of Century Property. Currently, we're doing a massive COVID-19 antibody rapid testing program to test their employees to know if they are safe and possibly COVID-free so that they can get back into the workforce. So what's the importance of testing? Definitely, once you know if you have COVID, had COVID or infectious, it will help you keep a safe work environment. So far, we had a very smooth testing flow. Everybody's cooperative. The organization is very supportive with this program. And I'd like to report that so far, based on our antibody rapid testing, everyone turned out negative for COVID-19. Though prevention of COVID-19 is important, testing is equally important because it will give you the knowledge if you are COVID-19 positive before, or are you infectious, or have you recovered from it. From there, it is easier to trace people who have been around you if you're positive, and then in that manner, it would also be easier to get possible treatment.